Diabetes is a condition where the level of glucose, a type of sugar, is too high in the bloodstream. Type 1 diabetes is where that occurs because insulin is just not there. That's the hormone that controls the level of blood glucose. Type 2 diabetes occurs because the body just cannot use insulin effectively.